Jeopardy ships took about 56 days to make. They were worked on 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. They were built in sections and then hoisted together and welded and riveted together to complete the ship.
Where they were used as merchant ships, but other than that, they were normally scrapped because they were made for one purpose, which was to supply cargo for D-Day.
This was the cargo hold on the Liberty ship, where they would use booms and winches to hoist the cargo from the pier into the ship, and they would have weapons, materials, and food for the soldiers.
These were some of the routes they took to get to various different locations with cargo.
Liberty ships were used to drop off supplies at Omaha Beach on D-Day, which was June 6, 1944.
Supplies were dropped from the Liberty ships onto floating docks, which were then transported to the beaches.
We're at the top of the cylinder. This is a triple expansion steam engine.